A Luzerne County road was shut down for a time after a Jeep rolls over. This happened on Route 118 in Lehman Township around 5 this morning. The driver of that Jeep says several deer ran out in front of him. He swerved and then crashed and rolled over. The driver was trapped inside. Emergency crews were able to get him out unharmed. Route 118 is open once again today.